one of the most successful human species ever. For 250,000 years, they dominated Europe, a continent ravaged by ice ages and stalked by wild animals. Then, 35,000 years ago, they faced the ultimate challenge. The arrival of another human species. Only one of them would survive.
Sheriff, we got something to tell you, and you're not gonna like it.
Let me guess. We've got a giant turd man living in the sewer, dragging people down into their toilets.
Here's our man.
A discovery which may surprise you. Scientists have found that most of us still have a little bit of a Neanderthal inside us. A study into the DNA of the human subspecies found that they interbred with modern humans tens of thousands of years ago, and their genetic mark remains today.
Well, what kind of movie is it?
It's an action adventure porno.
Back to life. Why don't you just kill the living?